Alright. What do we got now? That looks alright. Get this treasure before we do anything. Come, my son, to your doom. Out the deep horn, baby. The big bass. The fuck? Is it in there?
Boys are fucking drowning in air.
I'm gonna die.
Dead.
What the fuck is this shit?
Dig that shit up.
I thought we had to dig it, yeah.
Find it.
Find it. Is it heading up here? Oh, there it is. Farther back. The conch. Jesus, man. Hurting. A hurting unit. Fortified delicacy. Guess we'll do that dungeon now. You guys wanna do the shower room or the citadel of spiders? Fucking answer me this time.
Shower room.
Alright. I'm gonna go get some water first.
Fuck you, buddy.
The fuck did you just say to me?
Shower club's two blocks down.
Shit. Sleep. Get your ass back here. Function. How's your event going, Peng? Long we've been streaming 4 hours. Another 2 or 3. I gotta take a little fate break. Fate break long in this one, man. Like fucking 8 battles or some shit. I've been lazy and just been doing them after the stream. Onion? Shower room. Can't be as bad as the submerged castle, right? Can I play this one fucking patiently? Purple. Oh, there's a white in here. Hidden away amongst the fatties. This one not so fat. Treasure here. Too much help. The lemon squeezer. Merciless extractor. That's my kind of floor, man. Keep those coming. I mentioned it earlier in the Discord, but to the Fate Boys, what is this exploit everybody's talking about? It uses like a Rosh or some shit? I don't fully understand that. Like it doesn't use AP or some shit, but you don't get like damage points, but you still get the mats? I mean, I don't plan on doing it, but the hell even. Only Brainlets care about the exploit? Yeah, I mean, I just want
to. Only Brainlets care about Fate. Oh.
I just want to know what it is. To see how stupid the fucking dev team is to leave something like that in there.
They're pretty stupid.
Yeah, pretty stupid. Oh, baby, is that a fucking big old D battery? Big old Fiat battery.
Big D.
Oh.
What are you?
Oh, yeah. If you die at the same time you kill the first wave of three Onis, get all the drops in the fight. So you just like kill two dudes and then use your Osh to like die? Or you just do a team of just him or something? Like. This dude, he looks like he fucks bitches. Two taunts and a rush. Oh, okay. Because you don't get any DP. I thought that was like, good or not, man. I guess it's good if you like really, really fucking dedicated, man. You miss out on bomb points when it takes a few minutes to kill the easier difficulty Onis. Yeah. What is the most optimal thing to farm for currency out of the Onis? Do you just do like the easiest difficulty or? I've been farming the 3 mil. Cause I don't want to spend all the time to do the 6 mil and I don't think the drops are that different. Maybe like the 2 BP cost. More optimal than 3 BP cost. For currency. Cause I don't need damage points. At all. Oh, it's just all part two? Okay. I know how big the EX ones were. Because everything's super expensive right now, dude. I'm guessing the EX nodes are going to be difficult, though. I was hoping the jellyfish would come our way. Let's just go kill this guy. North Claw? Okay. This guy looks like he enjoys electricity. I don't know what I'll farm right now with my AP. I've just been farming the best basket quest right now that I can do. Figure I just get Max Kentucky ready to rumble, and then I'll just start farming something else. I don't know. That's a bar of soap.
Don't drop it.
Oh no, I dropped it.
Well, pick it back up, idiot.
Oh damn. Oh, that's a fucking poison boy. Durable energy cell. Is that what Duracell is supposed to mean? Is the lore coming back? I find out about Duracell lore through Pikmin. Pikmin still come with you even if they're carrying some? I wonder if there's any.
I gotta assume they do.
Yeah.
Be stupid if they did.
Your shitty glitch. Oh. What the hell, there's so much stuff. So many bad men. Big jelly. Two. Jelly. Jelanine. Oh, this guy's huge, man.
Huge.
Why is he so fucking huge? Anybody? Jellyfish. Chocks. It all makes sense, but maybe not. Well, they've done a whole lot of nothing. I haven't really given them a chance either. Kidnapping my boy and
give him the suck.
God, I wish that were me.
No, you don't.
You're right. I don't want to be inside a jellyfish. Should we just kidnap someone? Is that... How kind of idiot is that? Thank you. The dude over there don't want to do any traveling, man. Just take him, man. It's fine. Just take it slow. I don't trust any of these guys back here. Rumptious. Making sure it wasn't a flower. Jesus. This side of the world, man. All they do is kidnap, and I mean, should be fine. Jesus Christ, we messed every throw. Save him. Save him. With the blues, man. I gotta bring a bunch. The ones that, like, exclusively do shit. Have no choice on. If I really like the thing where if you like walk into a Pikmin, it picks them up, puts them in your party. Never do I really need to like do that. It's really just so you end up putting people in when you don't want them. We do it. What we got going on in here, man? Fat bastards. Always wasting our time on the fat bastards, man. Thank you. Single leaf. How do we get back up here? Oh. Butterflies. There are no enemies. Pretty light on combat.
Hello, fellow kid.
What's up, Retro? Thanks for the host, man.
Yeah, if you pop those butterflies, you get some juicy.
Let's do some pop. They can go. How you doing, Bruce? What the hell? Where's my fucking good juicy, man?
There's no juice? We got the nectar. Got the Maybe it's just a chance.
That's pretty. Take. Marijuana, brother.
Yeah, dude, they changed that one to a red leaf in the other version.
Which version?
Because it looks like a fucking pot leaf. I thought they changed it for the American one. It's a Japanese something leaf.
Dude. Weed, man.
Whoa.
Hilarious. Doing pretty good though, Bruce. Hopefully you are as well. Let's get these dudes hit with the knock there. God, fucking hit that. Glasses. Missing one, man. Well, I don't care. We go. Need a T-bone, man. Did you make it yourself, dude? I haven't had a T-bone steak in maybe my entire life. Maybe once. How are you liking the Hollow Knight, dude? No spoilers or anything. We still got somebody in here I know plans on playing it. Liking him, man? Good deal. Got quite a few hours in it yet.
Oh,
Yeah, dude. That's how I felt. Good stuff, man. Solid experience. 25 in? Nice, dude. The meaty game. Ooh, almost let these boys drown. Ooh, key crisp. Hawk-a-taint. Fucking hilarious, man. This is a taint, you know? This is a... actually the poopy bit. How do the white ones always sneak into everything, man? Another one, man. The same one, man. Stay back. Stay the fuck back. Guess we should just take the long one. It's gonna change much. Oh, I'll do get past us with the water, dudes. Brother hitting me through the fucking shit. Fuck you. This way, children. Come on, fat boy. You can make it up the little hill, man. This dude can blow you through that, man. Aw, dude. Split action tactics, man. Beastly. What else we got hiding around here, man? Barely see him, man. How do we aim it? Right where he's landing. What the fuck? How did he kill people without us doing anything, man? I don't get it. Ugh.
Oh.
I need to reload it.
Why?
One point in reloading it, lads, is because the only way to get these guys is to run through, like, dungeons. And we need like 100 of them at some point. I could just go get the thing that requires 100 and farm these dudes real quick, but I'd rather just kind of get them over time. And you can only get 5 in each flower, so it's like more dungeon runs. Like one of the worst parts about this game is you can't make the whites and the purples the way you do the others. But you need them just as much, not more. I'd rather just take the hit, but I don't want to, like, just farm run. We said subterranean cavern is supposed to be the best one to farm. Maybe we could just get the 100. That way if I lose a couple of purples, it's not a big deal. Damn, man. Those are some good picks. All them trees, man. Damn, you fucking mountain climbing, dude. Go beyond hiking. This will be a better version of the floor. Who knows?
That is in California, where Pengu lives. You'll note there are no wildfires there. That's because he has such a big dick that he sprays his piss all over it.
I had a big dick this past.
He's got that big of a dick because he plays visual novels.
I thought he lived in Washington. Is it California?
It's California.
They all look good, man. My boy lost his flower. He got deflowered.
Disgusting.
Fucking disgusting. It'd be worth doing just to see shit like that, man. Extra chill. True, man. Can't stomach a VN, man. No way, you got a big pecker. Only the biggest peckers may apply. What the hell is going on with this blowhog, man? Get your ass out of the fucking water, dude. You just take pot shots at me from inside the water. Mount Stewart. Haven't heard of that one.
So says Mount Stewart.
So says Mount Stewart. You see that dude just like teleport in front of me for a second? So says Martha Stewart. Good guy, Bruce. Lost Attack that can ruin your day. Oh, in Castlevania. Yeah, it's pretty good. I don't know if it can actually kill you. I don't remember. Maybe it can. There's times where I thought that I should have been dead and it hit me and I didn't die. But I thought there was also a time I did die, so I don't know. I think if you dodge it, you get like an extra life or something. But it's pretty cool. Usually there. Flashy. I'm spooked that that game's gonna be better than the actual one. Kills you only? Oh, okay. Bad at it? Too much weeb shit, bro? Making you soft. Hope not, yeah, I mean, I don't want it either, but. Let's see, dude. Oh my god, these idiots, man. Yo, I eat these all the time, man. They look exactly the same. The beach cliff sardines. Quite tasty. I don't do the soybean oil though, man. Do it in water. Snipe us off screen. Dude, the Yoo-hoo.
Roller. Yoo-hoo.
Just lost all of our flowers, man. My boys wouldn't get off the damn thing. Fuck it. I don't need them. That's right, brother. I ain't scared of you.
I'm Gargoyle Ghost. Dude, I remembered. The Octo expansion has a fucking Ghostbusters reference.
What is it?
It's like... It's like the name of one of the levels is something like Octobusters or Inkbusters. It's fucking good. It's fucking good.
It's good. It's fucking good. The hell, man? Beat you up with my bare fucking hand, son. Who are you gonna call?
Booty butt.
For the bloodstain? Not sure, man. I know there's like an E3 thing, but I don't really hear much word on it. I heard a couple people were unsure about it, but I don't think there's anybody of note. More water requirements. Oh, Octopath. We were talking about the Octoling expansion in Splatoon. But the Octopath demo is 3 hours long. You have a 3-hour time limit. And then that's saved from the demo. You can transfer it to your main game when you play it. A lot of Octo happening. Octo pussy. Thank you. Yeah, I might try it out. I kind of just want to play the game fresh either way, though, so I don't know if I'll bother with the demo. Maybe. Delve deeper with your beacon. Snapple. Right in the front door. This place is, full of promotional shit. Damn, he bounced off the wall, man. What a god. Oh, you go quicker when you're on your own, I see. Oh, we're hauling ass. Finishing his job. Oh, the electric spiders, man. I don't like these boys. Stealing other men's bodies. Can't be having that.
You want that Bulby boy? You can have him.
You can have him. Sure, you can have him. Can they still electrocute you?
I don't know.
He's pretty much pacifying him. Poison boy. Ditched him. Get this damn thing out of my way. Damn, that had some serious lingering hitbox. Lingering wheel.
Lingering kill.
Who?
Man who kills.
The man who kill. Where's this poison one run? You can't hurt me. child. You fucking foolish fool. Oh my god, the human jaw. The behemoth jaw, man. The deepest lore. Not dentures, man. Oh man, what kind of are we eating, dude?
Pepperoni and semen.
My favorite.
Fun fact, this fucking rubber ducky was in the You Cleared All the Dead cutscene.
Don't break my immersion. Just want to
die.
Rubber fucky. Laugh. Fine with killing this man with the Pikmin, but maybe wants to get out of the water. Last time I tried baiting one of these guys, it ended up my four purples dying for some random reason. Even though we were stunning him, we just like we had like a mini hop or something. I don't know. Like broken, dude. Broken soul. These wallet logs always screw him up, man. Pretty much anything. Can't just tank it. You got like a partner in crime when you're beating shit, they don't take anything. Or they don't dodge anything. Ooh. Hopefully the ducky don't take much. Good. That'll be everything. Rubber ugly. Godly name. Ever explain the Pikmin lore, man?
Don't Don't think so.
What happened to Earth? Oh, okay.
It is just how it be.
That's how it do. The final floor, boys. Who lies?